No, she didn't.
Your mum is a saint. 10 kids. Like,
well, what was the age group, I was wondering, in your family, with the 10 kids?
We're 2 years between us all, so 2 years. So it was Monica 2 years, John 2 years, Owen 2 years, Kathy 2 years, Colin 2 years, Mag 2 years, me 2 years, then a year and a half between me and Lillian, a year between Lillian and Brendan, and then 2 years between Brendan and Lillian. So there's three of us kind of in an Irish triplet situation.
She was pregnant most of her life.
No, she loved it. She glowed. She was beautiful. Did you know she was beautiful when she was pregnant?
Of course she was, and she's still stunning.
And she had beautiful, and everything glowed, and she didn't have any problems. She was gorgeous and lovely. No stitches, no nothing. And you said, my poor sister Lillian, when she was pregnant, everything went wrong. And she was like, stop talking about how you be old, mother. I don't want to hear it anymore now. I just remember every year from my mother's birthday growing up, we'd ask her, man, 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 and like five was pulling at her skirt, what do you want for your birthday? What do you want for your birthday? I just bought a minute's peace.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, why would you buy a minute's peace? Where's the peace shop, mammy? Oh, I can't do that, but like, I can kind of understand now.
No, she didn't. Loads of them. Okay, I'm going to go through my entire family because we all have dodgy nicknames. Veronica is called, I know not that chalk about on there, but tough look, right, Roger can get you, can get you.
Yeah,
she's called Gogs.
Gogs.
John was non, that was fair enough. Mona was Nickens.
Nickens?
Nickens, because it was like after a chicken, because she's pick around the place like a chicken. Kathy was Cuddly Woods, because she called a novella. Colin was Surdy Dodes. Mag was Squeaks. Squeak the Beaks. I was Sensible Namesy.
Sensible
Namesy. And you know what? Loads of my nieces and nephews still call me Namesy, and my brothers and sisters. Very few people actually call me Elaine. It's like Lainey or Namesy. Then Lillian was Skinny, because back in the day she was quite skinny. Brendan was Bob, because he's a big baby. And Liam was Dopeys.
Because he's a big baby?
Yeah, Bobba. And Dopeys. I don't know if I ever got Dopeys from me, because they're all quite cuter. But some of them had a few different nicknames. But yeah, they don't make any sense. But nicknames aren't supposed to.
No,
yeah,
no.
It's just when they're like hurtful and awful.
Lillian.